Chanel Mock Chanel. You know what that means? Hurry up. You can slow down. Hands at your sides. No hands in pockets. No talking. Form a horseshoe.
Attaboy, Justin. Okay.
You need another scout over there.
Yeah, we need one more.
Huh?
Don't worry about that. Just see where this thing is right here? You just put it on like this. Just push it in. Look, see how nice it slides in the hole?
than to take it off you.
You push, yeah. That's the side that's going to go in there. All right, yeah, don't worry, just all right, let me hold that. Just push it on there. Ah, boy, see, that's how to do it, right? Okay, Chad. That's easy. Once you know how, see, right? Ah, this guy did it wrong. This guy, all right, that's okay. Okay, that's
good.
Okay, what's your name, little boy?
Michael.
Oh, Michael, all right. Hello, Michael.
Good morning.
How are you doing,
Molly?
Let me show you, look. You did it right. See where that thing tucks in? You put it on there like this. Look, see how you do it? You do it. That's it, Michael. That's what you did! Yeah, you did it! Okay, what do you want them to do? Put the
now
flag?
We'll take the flag down and we're going to fold it. Like this, so in case one of us drops the flag never touches
right.
the ground.
Right.
And whenever we start folding the flag, then you'll leave. Once the flag gets to you, where you're standing, then you will take one step back. Once we're through with you, because the flag's going to come towards me. Once the flag passes, you take one step back and stand there at attention. Okay. Now what you do first? Now, Chad, you just put your hands
right,
under,
put
just
your hands
like,
down.
Just like.
Right,
Charlie,
okay.
Stand straight. See, now wait. First, spread out a little bit.
Spread out a little bit.
Spread out.
All right, wait. All right.
Spread out.
Okay, now you fold it in half like this, right?
Yeah.
All right, okay. You make sure it's in half. All right? Then you turn it over.
Now this is where you guys come in. But I can wrinkle it and straighten it up. Make sure that the ends are even.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Now we'll do it one more time. That's it.
Okay.
That's
now
it.
You notice this, where the stars are at. Where's the stars at? They're on the bottom.
Now we're
going to
bring
them
to the top.
All right, now you fold it again. Now the stars come up on top, right?
Now make sure, Charlie, that these grooves are even. Okay, now stand with your hands under. You don't have to smooth anymore.
Okay.
Right, now you start folding.
Oh, I start folding. Okay, now watch.
Catty-corner. Nice and tight. Now here.
See that?
Come here a minute, Justin. Hold this a minute, okay? Just like this. Real tight. Don't let go. As he is folding, Charlie, he's going to make his first move. You'll take your hands over here. Chad will hold underneath. And you're going to hold it like this. So it's nice and tight. So you put one hand here and come across here. One hand here. Hold it nice and tight so he can make the next fold up. And all you have to do is follow this fold. See, it's straight now.
It's a triangle like.
Now you take this hand away.
All right. Then you fold it again, like this.
See? I think I saw this one.
Yeah, in our book.
Right,
Charlie,
you guys probably see
it. I saw this
fold it again.
On a movie.
No talking while
this. No talking. See, let's try to get this straight here. Okay. Then you fold it again.
Get nice and tight. You have to keep walking in.
Yeah.
You stand just where you are. You don't move. Yeah. And you step back.
And while we're doing this, nobody's supposed to be talking when we're doing this.
Once he passes you, you step back.
Yeah.
It's up to that last guy to make sure this flag doesn't drop. Okay. Now, this part, this is what you do. You tuck this, you fold this in half.
Fold in half.
And tuck it in real good.
Right, atta boy.
Tuck it in real tight.
Okay.
Now, if the flag is folded right, there should be no red showing. But this is an old flag, and it's been twisted. We're going to get a better. The person that was, we'll call you number one, you'll take this flag. See how it looks like a hat? This is the kind of a hat they used to wear in the colonial times. That's the shape of the hat. And you take this hat with the long side, and you put this under your arm, and you hold it like this.
Real tight.
Then you will go to where the cub master is, Mr. Rose's cub master, always. You will go to the cub master. And you will march up to him. You'll give him a salute. You will give him a salute.
And I salute you.
And you wait for him to salute you. If he doesn't salute you, you don't
give
him the flag.
Right.
You have to return the salute. And then, after he salutes you, then you hand him the flag. And then you turn around and come right back to him. He'll tell you, you'll stay saluted until he says two. When he says two, your hand is down. Then you'll turn around and march to the place where you belong. Now, you should be holding the flag tight.
You're supposed to hold it.
Hold on to that flag. You know that if this is a war, if someone steals the flag, you lost. So you have to really keep that tight. That's because it wasn't tucked in. So you have to hang on to it tight. I want you to get the feel of that. Now, not like that. Just hold with your elbow and your hand. Okay? I want you to get that feel. This is good. Hold on tight. Put your elbow down.
See, somebody's trying to take it. No, you're holding on to it. Good. Okay.
And if you see anybody try to get that flag, you guys are all a bunch. If you see somebody from like 498 come to get your flag, you have to help him. You can't do it all by yourself. You have to warn the other guys, hey, 498's come to take our flag. So you have to help him. So he can't do it by himself. Catch it by the point. Feel it. Push it with your elbow. Remember, if anybody tries to steal that flag, if you see it, go get help. So he doesn't have to defend it by himself. And all you have to do is that.
You have to salute with your right hand.
Hold it tight. Right. Hold on tight. So no one can it up. And then you run. If someone comes to take your flag, you turn and look at you, run. Go to your troop. Go to the other guys in your troop so they can help you.
Hi.
That's good.
brings it over to me. That's Justin, right?
Justin.
Okay, Justin,
we're
bring the flag over. And salute me.
Salute.
I salute you. Then you hand me the flag.
Say two.
Two. I hand me the flag. Okay.
You come back, get in line, we'll go back and march into the house.
Okay.
Do you guys want to try that?
Yeah.
March up. All right. Give Charlie the flag. Here, stand here. Get in your horseshoe. You can stand it where you were. Uniform, your hand goes over your heart.
You have to be real good now. Walk. Come on, just follow me. Walk slow. There's no hurry. Okay? Guys, bud? Go find your name and stand by your place. Okay? Okay. Somebody in charge of it. You want somebody? Who do you want to meet?
The first time we'll do it real quick.
All right, okay.
And we'll do Joan.
What's her name, Don?
Okay. Does Michael have money?
Yeah, he has a dollar. Well, you
want
to give him
50 cents. I'll pay for
2 weeks. All right, okay. Mark him down for 2 weeks then. He's going to mark 2 weeks.
Okay, and John? I mean, Charles? Oh, a quarter. Well, I don't think I told his mother it was 50
cents.
Okay,
all right, okay, sorry.
If the dues are going to be 50 cents a week until I...
Today, since everybody don't have 50 cents, you want to take a quarter today and then start next week?
No, then we'll just tell his mother.
Oh, okay, all right, you do.
Okay.
Now, this money is going to be for patches.
Charlie, these are for your patches. This is Charlie Ritter. First, like this, and pinch it, and paint the inside of your clothespin first, all inside in these holes like this.
Watch your hands on this.
Here. Paint it real good. Make sure you get a lot of yellow on you. If you need more paint, we'll give you more paint, but we're not going to do it. Pinch your clothespin and paint the inside first. Pinch it real tight like this. You can start your blue.
Oh.
And paint it. Inside, a lot of paint. Don't be skimpy on the paint. We want them to look just like this one.
All of it.
We're going to do all of it after we paint the inside first. That's what it's going to look like. When you finish the yellow,
pass it. Because our uniforms are blue.
Blue and gold. Now, we don't want to see any close to. That's okay, I'll push it back. Don't get it on your clothes. On your hands, it'll come off while your clothes are stuck with it.
So be careful, you guys.
But it's okay if you get
your clothes. Got a short sleeve, so I don't need to.
Once you get the inside painted, clip it to your can and paint the outside.
All right, paint the outside. That's cold in the bar, don't you?
I called everybody.
Did any of you guys wear your hats to school this morning?
Yeah.
I thought I saw you.
Look at real good. Make sure the tips, make sure inside of the spring is painted. I don't want to. Now these clothes from bear, from bobcat to wolf to bear to weevilo. The dog, his name is Fido. I have raised him from a pup. He can stand upon his hind legs if you hold his front legs up.
Oh, well, let's sing it again.
Once more.
Let's hear it.
I have a dog, his name is Fido. I have raised him from a pup. He can stand upon his hind legs if you hold his front legs up. How does that look? He can do a trick if you help him.
Yeah.
You have to hold his legs up. He can stand up on his hind legs if you hold him up. Let's do it one more time. A little louder.
I have a dog. His name is Fido. I have raised him from a pup. He can stand up on his back legs.
Hind legs. If you hold his front legs up. Does he need more paint? Do you need more paint?
No.
Okay.
He's doing a good job.
See if we can.
Bought a pack. You always have to have your two fingers up in the air like this, right? The right hand. All right. Now let's all face the door. We all expect you guys. Now where the blank is, you put your name in.
I'm Michael. I'm Chad. All right. I'm Justin.
All right. Let's hear it now.
Let me see your
Wait.
Give me your thing. I want to be sure there's all paint everywhere.
There's not.
Give me the paint over there.
Yeah.
Okay, you tell them about that one.
All right. See, we say the Cub Scout promise and the law of the pack, you guys always have your hand. Okay, let's do it right now. Raise your right hand and face the paper there. Okay, now let's start. I, say your name.
I'm Chad.
Promise to do my best, to do my duty, to God and my country, to help other people, and to obey the law of the pack. Now comes the law of the pack. Just keep your right hand up. The law of the pack. The Cub Scout follows Akela. The Cub Scout helps the pack go. The pack helps the Cub Scout grow. The Cub Scout gives goodwill. Okay, you guys, like I said, it'll take you guys two. Put your hand up. It'll take you guys to have 3 years, but like I said, by our next pack meeting, we're going to have a pack meeting in June. And in June, you guys are all going to get your bobcat patches. That'll be the first patch you are getting.
Your first award.
Your first award. When you get that patch in June, then we're not going to have no more meetings till September when you go back to school. We're going to give you all summer off. Cub Scouts.
But summer. There'll be things we'll be doing in the summer.
Yeah.
We may go up to the Economy Park and play ball, because that's part of your awards. You have to know how to throw a ball. If Kirhan, show him in the book. Show
all
him
right.
in the book.
This is the things now. We not.
Name.
Put your own name in. Okay, let's go. I
and
promise to do my best, to do my duty, to guide my country, to help other people, and to obey the law of the pack. The law of the pack. The Cub Scout helps
Akela. The Cub Scout helps the pack go.
The pack helps the Cub Scouts grow. The Cub Scouts give goodwill. All right, now before two, drop your hands now. Now I'm going to say something. This is a thing we do at all of our meetings. What the Cub Master does. It says, may the great God of love in the future as in the past bring
Michael,
to my heart, much happiness and great joy. So that's what we're doing.
At the end of every meeting, when we go outside to say goodnight to all of you, that's the last thing we're going to do.
Now, you guys are. All right. May the great God of love.
No.
May the great God of love.
Make three circles in the sky. May the
great God of love in the future
as
in
the
past.
Bring
to my heart
much
happiness
and
great
joy.
All right.
I gave you this card to take home so you can practice it. But we're going to do it here until we know it a little bit better, okay? Ready? Bump it up, Jane. And we're going to watch it on the ground here.
Okay, now we're going to do the Pledge Allegiance to the flag. All right, Cub Scouts,
which,
head.
Which ones are going to take the flag down?
Well, we'll do the Pledge Allegiance to the flag first.
Well, we know that, we just go ahead and do it.
Oh, which, who did it last
time?
All right, Michael and John will do it.
Not yet,
you'll
no,
stay
no,
in
no,
line
no, no, no.
Until we do the pledge.
We'll
then
do the Pledge Allegiance to the flag.
Once
the Pledge Allegiance to the flag, I'm going to holler two of you to drop your hands.
Chad, you're not in uniform, so you can't salute like you
have to. Well, like I said,
overall,
you're
going
to be very good. All right, okay.
You're not in uniform, so you have to salute like this. Cat's not enough to be uniform. Okay.
Okay.
You're in uniform, you salute like that. All
right. All right, let's go. These guys know it? All right.
I
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands. One nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Two. All right, now, when I say two, then you two guys step up. It's going to take the flag down. It's two. All right.
Person around, you can't.
All right, now start unwinding it. Can you reach it? All right, start unwinding
it. One of you will unwind it, one of you will
grab it as it comes down.
Give him a little hand with that.
All right, okay.
That knot he's trying to get out is called a half hitch. You're going to learn that.
Once the flag starts going down, once the flag starts coming down, I'm going to say, Cub Scouts, hand salute. And you two guys, if you let the flag down, you don't salute.
That's it. Go close to
that's
the top
good.
Of the, that's it. What he's taking it off is called a cleat.
All right. Now, Michael, I want to tell you, well, listen, you guys are all new here, so what you do is you look up at the flag. Don't take it down. Take it all the way up. And make sure, Michael, it's tight up here, right? Okay? And let that rest. Okay. Cub Scouts, hand salute. All right, you guys salute.
Jonathan, get over there and catch it.
Catch Jonathan coming up. Okay, Michael, let it down slow. Let it down slow. As soon as it's coming down. That's all right. Take your time, you guys. Catch it. Don't worry about it.
That's it. Hold on.
You don't have to jump up, Jonathan. They don't come down here. That's good, okay. Roll up in your thing, so don't touch the ground. All right, as it comes down, that's good, Michael. Remember how we unhooked it last week, right? Huh? All right, two, I'm sorry, two. Put your hands down.
Hey, Michael, you have to hold this.
Yeah, because that'll go up. You have to hold that. It'll shoot up for the next thing I know, you guys will be climbing that pole to get my flag down. Every week, two people are going to be taking this down. Okay?
Two different people
every week.
I'll wear my uniform.
Well, like I said, Matthew, it would be nice if you could make it. If you have one, you have one?
No, I'm going to do.
Well, when you get one, that's all right.
Michael,
you can't let this down. They can't let
the, what
are you going to do,
Michael?
You got to hook this up.
Hook this up, Michael.
Hook it up to the other one.
Hook it to the other one. And raise it up a little bit. And then tie it to the cleat. Raise it up a little so the knot's higher up, so this thing's up. Raise it up halfway.
When you pull one side, the other side goes up, see?
Just, yeah.
Okay.
Raise it up a little higher.
Raise it up a little higher. You guys are all watching.
Now go tie it to the cleat. Wrap it around like an eight.
Like an eight. Figure eight. Just like your ice skate. Figure eight. Good boy.
Okay, now a half hitch. And the half hitch, you just hold this briar.
I can't do that.
Just bring it down once. All right,
okay,
now let's hold the flag.
Let's hold the flag. Oh, we need two boys to help us.
Remember what we're supposed to do? Get all you four, both get on the other side so they don't drop it.
All right,
get in
all right, all move in now.
Get in right over here.
Two on each side.
Hold the star. Hold the star on the right side. Step back, Lynn. You hold tight. Now, John and Michael, hold both the flag. Fold it in half.
Fold in half, John. Once you don't touch the ground,
bring the stars on the top. Hold it again. Now you can do four to straighten this out. It's crooked. Look how crooked it is. Okay, now, after it's straight, put your hands underneath. Put your hands underneath. Step back a little bit, Charlie. Step back. Don't touch the flag. Just keep your fingers. Okay, hold it one more time. This way. Start him down there.
Okay, well, yeah, but the stars are on top. Huh? Well, that's
present. All right, now, here's the try to fold it like that. Make it, I'll help you, don't worry. Now, we'll do it. Go up, right, and then you turn it over this angle. See?
Hey, you got it. You got it.
Once it gets past you, then you
will use it. Good boy. Just put the it's a triangle.
Three-cornered hat,
by
the way. Yeah, like a pirate hat.
Like colonial.
Mike, you're supposed to step back.
Yeah, step back. Yeah, stand right there.
Yeah. You guys will get this. Don't worry about it. We'll all do it. Nobody's going to holler if you make a mistake.
Now, tuck it in.
Stay in line now.
Stay in line, no talking.
No talking.
My turn.